Lecter's Young, thank you for 2 months.
Let's give them a hard time. Herzlichen Dank.
We had a Gneisen now that could go fight the enemy Gneisen now, and if he wins, that guy's dead. We had a destroyer that had to go and kill a 4000 HP Fiji, and we had me who was going to kill the enemy Scharnhorst. Done. We didn't even need to, we did not even need to take the caps to win. Even though we were down on points and down on caps, we didn't need to fucking even fight for those. We could literally kill the entire enemy team because they were playing bad. They were YOLOing into their deaths. No. Gneisen now runs away. Destroyer goes gun duel the enemy battleship. And then I die to a torpedo. And even though if I didn't die to a torpedo, it wouldn't change a fucking thing. The game would just last 20 seconds longer. It's not like I was in range to shoot anyone else.
Much obliged, Commander.
Requesting support.
Cruiser destroyed.
Concentrate fire on the target.
Problem solved, sir.
Our team has has taken the lead.
Yeah, sure. You need my support to go hunt someone on J-Line. What a great idea. And when I say you will be hunting, I mean I will be hunting. You will be covering behind me. That's your plan. Mm-hmm. No problem.
I need intelligence data.
Hajo is 4 kilometers. Fuck, still taking 2. I will murder you. I will murder you, Choppy. I will fucking murder you.
Problem solved, sir.
That guy's been shooting nothing at me this entire game.
Thank you.
cruiser sunk.
How lucky is this guy? Twice now. That assassin is gonna fucking kill us all. He's literally gonna kill us all.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Holy fuck, these guys are full HP.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Yep. There's no winning here. Not with Asashio behind us taking all the caps. As soon as we lose that lightning, we're screwed. That's nice. Actually pretty nice, because now it's just one DD left.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
nice. Very nice. Actually, I have to push. Oh, actually, no, I don't. No, I don't. Not with Agonizer now doing what he's doing.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
We're still winning on points, and we took two of their caps, so that's nice.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Unfortunately, I can't shoot that guy anymore. I need to make a full circle.
Torpedoes astern.
This island is really not working in my favor. I guess enemy Asashi is going to try to move into D. And take D away from us while trying to torp us. Nice. Nice. Both of these cruisers are super protected. They're both super protected from me. Choppy should have been dead like 5 minutes ago, and this super should have died now. No. Just, uh-uh. Game is like, nope. Nope. Half of those hits didn't even hit, if you ask me, but okay. Oh yes, you. I want you dead.
Spithead.
Victory is in sight.
Holy fucking shit. Look at this! Shatters! Non-penetrations! Kroop, thank you for full year. Welcome to Choco League. Holy hell! How many times was this Choppy supposed to be dead by now?
Torpedoes direct front.
I lost count. Are you dead? Unreal! Unreal, dude! Unreal protection! Wow! Wow! Just wow! This lightning, man. If it wasn't for this guy, we would have lost this probably 10 minutes ago. As long as our lightning was alive, I was like, there's still a chance. I know he's gonna die. He's gonna get himself killed. I already know it, but as long as he's alive, I know there's a chance. And the dude actually just made it. Which is, I'm like really, really pleasantly surprised. Well played to this lightning. I totally did not expect this guy to survive. Not to mention the amount of crap that he caused to the enemy team. Like, very, very well played. Very, very well played. He was, I don't know if he knew that or not, but he was literally this team's only hope of winning. The last chance. If he went down, it was over. And to make things crazier, he only had like a few thousand HP left. So yeah, props for that.